We've been good to you. My whole family has. And you go on and do something like this to me. A nigger baptizing a white man on my property. Do you know how this makes us look?
This could ruin everything we worked for.
Boy, you'd better say something and quick.
Take heed, therefore, unto yourselves and to all the flock over the which the Holy Ghost hath made you overseers, to feed the church of God which he has purchased with his own blood.
Exhort servants to be obedient to their own masters and to please them well in all things, not answering
again. You are bought with a price. Do not become slaves of men.
He that shall blaspheme against the Holy Ghost hath never forgiveness, but is in danger.
Beware of false prophets who come dressed in sheep's clothing, but inwardly are ravening wolves.